The parts of a product are called factors. To factor an expression means to write an equivalent expression that is a product. 18, for example, can be written as a product of the factors 2 and 9, since their product is 18. For x squared plus 7x, if we use the distributive law in reverse, we have the basis of a process called factoring. A common factor is a factor that appears in every term in an expression. Since x is in each term of this binomial, it is a common factor. Thus, the factorization of this expression is x times the quantity x plus 7. To factor a monomial, we find monomials whose product is equivalent to the original monomial. For example, 24y to the fourth power can be factored as 6 times 4 times the quantity y to the third times y. These factors are 6y to the third and 4y. To check this, multiplying these factors gives the product of the original monomial 24y to the power of 4. Thinking of how 24 and y to the fourth power can be factored, we could also factor this monomial as 8 times 3 times y to the second times y to the second. The factors are 8y squared times 3y squared. Both of these are factorization of this monomial. Other factorizations exist as well.